If you look, there's a wonderful book on this topic written by a French scholar and intellectual called René Guénon, which is called The Reign of Quantity. And in that book, he talks about the idea of moving away from a quality-based culture into a quantity-based culture. And he considers that what the Hindus call the Kali Yuga period, the last period of man on earth, that it would be a period of great disruption and turmoil, that there would be a massive upheaval of traditional models and a radical new type of way of looking at the world, which is related more to quantity than quality. And it's interesting, there's an the idea, one of the things that we as a Western people have done, which is quite unique and a radical departure from traditional cultures, is the quantification of everything. You know, we've really set out to measure everything. You know, measure space, measure gas, measure air, measure the speed of light, all of these things wanting to measure, to quantify. And I thought it was very interesting, I had statistics in college, and one of the professors who taught the course said at the beginning of the course, one of the things about statistics that you'll learn is it doesn't work very well with qualitative data. It works very well with quantitative data. But when you get into this qualitative data, we have problems.